In this video, we will learn to find the integral of cube of x plus 5 times square of x minus 4 upon square of x. Let I be equal to integral of cube of x plus 5 times square of x minus 4 upon square of x with respect to x. We can rewrite the above fraction as sum of difference of three fractions as I is equal to integral of cube of x upon square of x plus 5 times square of x upon square of x minus 4 upon square of x with respect to x. We know cube of x upon square of x is equal to x and 5 times square of x upon square of x is equal to 5 and 4 upon square of x is equal to 4 times x raised to the power of minus 2, so I is equal to integral of x plus 5 minus 4 times x raised to the power of minus 2 with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integration gives us I is equal to integral of x with respect to x plus integral of 5 with respect to x minus integral of 4 times x raised to the power of minus 2 with respect to x. After taking out the constant, we get I is equal to integral of x with respect to x plus 5 times integral of 1 with respect to x minus 4 times integral of x raised to the power of minus 2 with respect to x. Antiderivative of x is x raised to the power of 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1. Antiderivative of 1 is x, and antiderivative of x raised to the power of minus 2 is x raised to the power of minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1. So I is equal to x raised to the power of 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1 plus 5 times x minus 4 times x raised to the power of minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Further simplification gives us I is equal to square of x upon 2 plus 5 times x plus 4 upon x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.